Let's take a look at the Honda goaltenders tonight. We start with Montreal's Carey Price. His next win will tie the great Ken Dryden for number 3 in franchise history. And Tuukka Rask has started 13 of the last 14 for the Boston Bruins. He has 5 shutouts this season. Boston gets a change in. 4 shots in the game early in this first period. John Forslund, Ryan Boucher inside the glass. Plekanec caught by Tuukka Rask.
Some good skating by the Canadiens defense. Jeff Petrie right here getting through the neutral zone is able to feed this puck to Thomas Plekanec. And Plekanec shoots this puck through some traffic of the Boston Bruins, and a quality save here by Tuukka Rask early on in this hockey game. Scary moment there for the Canadiens, but fortunately it was stuck inside the knee of Carey Price.
Torrey Krug off the draw goes inside again. Solarik out in front, weak side, they score! Adam McQuaid sneaks in, and the Bruins strike first.
The faceoff goes to the Boston Bruins. They control the puck, and then look at this pass here by Peter Solarik. He's able to find Adam McQuaid coming down the weak side. The Montreal Canadiens are not able to recognize the defenseman is snuck down, and Solarik, the rookie in his second game, makes just a tremendous pass over to Adam McQuaid, who puts it past a surprise Carey Price.
Nesterov will pull up off Marchand and get it back to the point, accepted outside the line by Weber. A loose puck, Marchand swings it out. Spooner steps in, out of the box, Beaulieu. Spooner thinks twice, here's Chara, through the slot, right in, he scores! What a goal, Zdeno Chara!
What a move by the big man on defense. This ends up being a shorthanded goal for the Boston Bruins as the Canadiens ended up getting their guy out of the box, but a good job by Ryan Spooner. He enters the zone, great patience. He finds the late charging Zdeno Chara. And then look at this move by Chara. A nice little deke around Alexander Radulov, and that long reach of Chara is able to snap this puck, as we see Spooner right here finds Chara. And then the long reach of Chara, that left-handed shot, the angle of that puck sees a lot more net than where his eyes are, and Carey Price is not able to catch up to that snapshot by Zdeno Chara.
Carey Price, the outside for Andre Markov. Through center, Krejci has a man, it's Pastrnak, he'll dangle, what a stop by Price!
Well, that is a huge save for the Canadiens right now at this juncture of the hockey game.
Maybe too much time for David Pastrnak. Pastrnak, back out, lay it back. Boston changing. They move in, it's Max Pacioretty, Philip Danault. Here's Radulov, Rask comes up big! Tuukka Rask robbing Alexander Radulov.
And Tuukka Rask chipping in as Alexander Radulov trying to get that puck from his skate to his stick. And Rask was able to kick that right leg out.
David Backes along the boards and back for David Krejci. Colin Miller, they work it around. Frank Petrano, Solarik, Backes. Look out, they score! David Krejci with a beautiful goal on the power play. Boston with a 3-0 lead.
Watch Solarik right here. A little bump play to David Backes, and then it's a no-look pass by Backes to the back door. David Krejci, it's a set play. And it all started with a great play by Solarik to get it down to Backes, and Krejci puts it into the yawning cage.
Now Krejci to the outside, a force by Petrie. Chara will attempt to get it out, and it's rolled all the way back. It'll dangle here, Pastrnak, Krejci just wide. Petrano scores! He joins the fun. Frank Petrano, 4-0 Boston.
Pastrnak blows the zone and eventually makes a great little nifty play here through the legs, a nice little feed, shot goes wide. Look at the lively end boards, kicks that puck right back out to Frank Petrano, and he puts it into the empty net.
Faceoff powered back, fanned on and carried out by McQuaid. And they'll count it out. 7 years ago, almost to the day, the last time Tuukka Rask shut out the Montreal Canadiens. He now has 6. He is 2nd in the National Hockey League as he trails Braden Holtby and Peter Budaj, who lead the league. Final count, Boston 4. Montreal nothing. For Brian Boucher, I'm John Forslund. Thanks for watching. Now let's go to Catherine Tappan, JR, Keith Jones in the studio.